Panzer III starts the war with a low velocity 30 millimeter gun. This particular model, the L, has got a much more powerful, higher velocity 50 millimeter gun. Again, beautifully engineered, it's very finely made, very quiet engine. If I stop waffling for a moment, you can probably hear how quiet it is. And this particular vehicle has some battle damage on it still, and is in a remarkably